To lovers, the moon is a thing of beauty. But to this man, it is a deadly curse. When the moon is full, this miserable wretch turns into a hairy, snarling half-man, half-beast.
Once upon a midnight dream,
I see the full moon clearly. Wind sounds eerie.
Don't it chill your spine?
And don't these shadows make you leery?
Cause with dark there's dirt, the place of birth of the evil man's work.
Who's the man?
Some cat named Jack, last name unknown. Anti-socialist, barely left his home. He don't say much,
big full blown.
He don't shave much, nights like tonight he would rather stay up instead of going to sleep. He's in the dark of the streets, he has a hunger craving, but his taste unique. He has a hunger craving, but his taste unique. He has a hunger craving, but his taste unique.
Most people in the neighborhood afraid to speak.
They call Jack a savage man.
Jack was not your average
although
man.
Although we got arm, leg, a leg, a arm, head, feet and hands,
he was far from me and you.
My man, you wouldn't understand.
He travels through the shadows, surviving off instincts. There's a young girl found dead behind a skate rink,
not far from Ned the Wino, sitting in his own stink. He saw the whole thing, told him Jack was the link. But nobody takes him serious.
Why?
Because Ned drinks.
Why?
He slurs when he talks.
Why?
He staggers when he walks.
Well, whoever he is, whatever he is,
he's still on the prowl. Full moons make a man wild.
Another victim.
Cops blaming Wild Wild as a pitch.
We're drunken Ned spreading rumors about some werewolf shit.
Man, ain't nobody got no time for fairy tales. We living in the world full of crimes, murders and crack sales.
So our eyes are desensitized, nothing surprising.
We numb to the fact the murder rate keeps rising.
That night,
some kids that we knew from school
wanna make Ned look like a drunk old fool.
So the planning, they would send two out of the three companions to the block where Ned was panhandling.
To go first,
but nobody moved.
Ned so drunk he had no fear.
I'll go, y'all wait here.
So he headed down the terminal,
all the way to the rear.
As he looked back at the car,
everybody had disappeared.
Uh-oh, something's wrong.
That's around the corner.
Noises coming from the box.
Look like Ned's a corner.
That's when a hairy figure jumped from the train.
Should've seen Ned run
like a bat out of hell,
screaming the name Wolfman Jack.
Meanwhile, back at the box car,
my man fell down to the ground. He laughing so hard,
pulling off his mask, shed tears from the joke.
Ned had no idea it was a hoax.
All alone standing, my man yelled,
"He's gone, y'all can come out now."
To his two companions, no reply. 5 minutes go by.
Oh what, y'all trying to scare me now? Nice try.
Approaching the ride,
no sign of the two guys.
He screamed,
"Man, I'm
then
out."
Then he got inside.
Suddenly,
out the corner of his eye,
what the hell is
on
this?
On the bloody backseat laid his two friends headless.
Wolfman Jack strikes again, bringing this story to an end. Just like my man and his crew, if you like the cry wolf, the same thing can happen.